to celebrate the 25th anniversary of Volvo's 16-litre engine, production of the Volvo FH16 750 will start at the beginning of 2012. Volvo's 16-litre engine made its debut in the Volvo F16 and delivered 470 horsepower. Over the years, the engine has undergone constant developments, always with cutting-edge performance. I am privileged to have been part of the original F16 launch in 1987. And I remember the reaction from our customers. It was one of the most powerful trucks that the market had yet seen, and few believed that we would ever require a stronger truck. But customer demand for more powerful engines has only increased. They need to be able to operate heavier loads while maintaining a high average speed. The 750 horsepower engine produces 3,550 newton meters of torque. At the same time, it complies with the Euro 5 emission standard and can also be specified with the even more environmentally sustainable EEV engine. The Volvo FH16 750 is the ideal truck for today's heaviest transport assignments. Prior to each new generation of drivelines, our engineers have to face some major challenges. Higher engine power and drivability on one hand, and stricter environmental requirements and low fuel consumption on the other. Of course, it's been a challenge to balance this, but with the FH16 750, we have achieved it, and more.
Looking for a new car or truck? TheAutoChannel.com has the most complete and up-to-date pricing, vehicle specifications, and reviews.